Mr. Clock.
Alright guys, so I'm going for PR. I'm going for PR. So, on bench, my max is 265. I'm going for 275. And I can't go for 270 because we don't have any 2.5s, so we don't have any 5s. So, I'm going for 275. So, but we're in a dilemma. So, Ryan's going to be filming it. So, you know, you guys can see me in all my glory. But, if I can't lift it, it's just coming on me. And I'm just going to have to sit there until Ryan can put the camera down and come save my life. So, enjoy the show, because we're not going to edit that out. Cool. Let's go! Come on! Ah! Okay, so unfortunately, I failed 275 twice. But, you know, some days you win, some days you don't win. But, just chilling here with the dog. But, so I'm gonna go down to 185 and just gonna do more of a hypertrophy set. Try to get in 10 to 12 reps, somewhere in that range. Then we're gonna do some incline and, I'm not sure what else we're gonna hit. Maybe do some push-ups, pull-ups, depends. But yeah, so a little bit tired, nervous system's a little bit shot. So just gonna go down to something a little bit more conservative and try to still get it in a good workout. All right, peace. I thought that was a fucking person, but it's a mannequin. Okay, so we're at Dick's. We made it to Dick's, and I'm not really sure what we're here for. Just, I got a gift card, so we're just wandering around looking at stuff. Just here to fuck shit up. To get past the fucking mask Gestapo and KJB. Because we ain't on that soft shit.
We infiltrated behind the back. So
yeah, exactly. We flanked them. Oh shit. Those are some... Those are pretty cool. Those are lifting shoes. Anyway. Okay, back. We had to take the long way to the weightlifting.
All right, so like David Goggins' cameraman.
Yeah, so we're here to see if they have a good... Oh, shit, they have a big gun. They have a
95? Oh, fuck yeah, I could split squat these. Just get those. How much is
it? Okay. 40 pounds is 60. This is the biggest dumbbell I've seen. They have one. Technically, they have nothing. They have one 95 pound dumbbell. Set. Looks like I'm gonna go have to find me a club.
Get your 9-iron, shooter!
Oh, it's facing the wrong way. Here we go. Here's a little form for you. So, feet about this wide apart.
It's all in the hips.
Gotta get your ass out. It's all in the hips.
It's all in the hips.
And you just take it. I meant to miss it. That's a practice swing. See, if I was really trying, it'd be gone. It'd be over the mountain. Ready? It's a practice swing. Practice swing. Yeah. Here we go.
team, bro. It's ready to shoot.
What up? So it's actually the next day. Hit a push workout yesterday. Failed a PR, but you know, we'll get right back at it. And I hope you enjoy today's back workout. Peace.
AKBZ, you fired up. Yeah, nowadays I get what I want. Lately been spinning a bag, addicted to getting that cash, addicted to popping them tags. Money was made for the sad. Now my ex bitch calling back, saw me come up out the random. Didn't wait long, now that bitch throwing tantrum. My friends fell in love when I fell into fame. In my DMs talking about hey handsome. I know that they hate me and want me for ransom. It's nothing new, I won't give it to that. I eat the hate up and spit it right back. My lyrics like bullets, I'm shooting your ass. Women come and go with the cash. You gon' learn and learn that shit fast. They gon' fold, fold them to ass. I get my medicine straight out the bag. I'm a prospect, not from earth, I feel like a monster. Matter of fact, bitch, I came from a starship. My bed feel like a coffin, not waking up. If I run into ops, I'm a off. I don't know if you think that you stop it. What I got going on? Gotta send me with auto. Now I'm coming at your neck. Niggas act cute like a pet. Sound like a Pop-Tart. Act like they got no heart. Y'all be the ones that's pretending. Insecurities, they always offended. Mad about a bitch, I already been it. That bitch for everybody, we ain't spoken a minute. Niggas still in the picture, and I'm still leaving with her. It ain't nothing, I'm a rep. I ain't falling back, no. She need more, she got too attached, huh. But did it to me like I'm on one. 3,000 for that new red coin. Walk around look like a mummy. Psychedelics on my tummy. Swipe, swipe, I'ma get it all. Yeah. Nowadays I get what I want. Lately been spinning a bag. Addicted to getting that cash. Addicted to popping them tags. Money was made for the sad. Now my ex bitch calling back. Saw me come up out the random. Didn't wait long, now that bitch throwing tantrum. My friends fell in love when I fell into fame. In my DMs talking about hey handsome. I know that they hate me and want me for ransom. It's nothing new, I won't give it to that. I eat the hate up and
Alright guys, so I'm at home now. Thank you for watching the video. And if you haven't already, please drop a like and subscribe. Can't wait to see you in the next video. Peace.